Maryland State Police investigate a motorcycle crash where one person died Sunday evening in Anne Arundel County. It happened in the area of I-695 at Maryland Route 2 in Glen, Burnie. The driver of the vehicle, 34-year-old Brian Norris of Parkville, was pronounced dead at the scene. Police do not believe alcohol was a factor. The cause of the crash remains under investigation.